The Westmont Warriors taking their undefeated league record to San Jose to meet Willow Glenn. The Warriors hot in Game 1. Gabriella Rivera to Kelly Takeax to Savannah Scott. And the sophomore rips it home. Still Game 1, Aaron Linder to Takeax to Stephanie Stapleton with some topspin on this back row kill. Game 1 to Westmont. But the Rams come back in Game 2. Brianna Boyd to Ashley Warmath. A nice back set to Natalie Fahey, who strikes it down the line. Point Rams. Later Game 2, more Rams as Gretchen Rodenberg put some mustard on the jump serve, and Willow Glenn takes Game 2, 25-18. Game 3, back and forth, the back set to Fahey, and that one's not coming back. Natalie Fahey was a force all night long. But the Warriors take Game 3, Scott to Takeax, and back to Scott, over the block and down, the Warriors take Game 3. Game 4 now, and Westmont flashes a little defense as Scott goes way up at the net for the block. And then off the Stapleton serve, nice plays by Rodenberger and Boyd to get it back, but tricky at the net is Kelly Takeax, and the Westmont Warriors go on to win it to go 10-0 in league with a four-game win, Scott and Stapleton leading the way.